Welcome to this Intel VMware Executive Perspective discussion. I am Pere Monclús, VP and CTO for the Network and Security Business Unit at VMware, and it's great to be here with Bob Ghaffari, General Manager of the Enterprise and Cloud Networking Division in the Network Platform Group at Intel. Today, we want to talk about how modern applications are evolving and how they are driving connectivity and security requirements. We see multiple challenges emerging. First, modern applications are like distributed systems. They can exist in multiple servers, multiple locations, on-prem, on the public cloud. Second, these applications have different form factors, ranging from virtual machines to containers to bare metals. And it's this multi-cloud and heterogeneous environment where any application can be accessed by any user anywhere. And it's key to have essentially considerations in terms of operational model, networking, security, and so on. And in there, we see elements of observability and tracking the application and the performance as a fundamental aspect on maintaining application SLOs and key performance indicators. The virtual cloud network solution with NSX provides essentially an ubiquitous connectivity service for those applications, but it's much more than a networking layer. VMware NSX is a software-defined infrastructure that essentially reacts and provides on-demand connectivity at different levels of the stack, especially around policy, where some of them are directed to developers and some of them to infrastructure and security teams. This essentially enables a model where developers can deliver the value that they expect from their applications, while at the same time creating an operational model that the providers of the infrastructure can essentially secure those applications. In this vision, essentially with a modern IT infrastructure, it plays a key role on how we deliver all those capabilities. And thanks to the scale-out models offered by the Intel infrastructure in combination with the VMware software, we can essentially provide an example of how these monolithic firewalls that essentially provide like north-south capabilities, they essentially explode into multiple pieces to provide an east-west capability, providing inline security everywhere and eliminating essentially all the bottlenecks. This is what we call a scale-out architecture, essentially a piece fundamentally embedded in the way we write software at VMware and especially in NSX. And it's extremely powerful and cost-effective what we blended with the hardware capabilities of Intel.
When we look at what's going on here in terms of networking and security, especially as we look at this whole scale-out architecture, there are four key areas that we should care about. One is, what is it that we're really doing around routing and switching performance to that platform? The next thing is around applications and load balancing, and what are we doing around the delivery of these applications. Third is around security, and fourth, of course, around edge. And what I like to do is I like to talk about these four things and specifically what are we doing together to deliver these awesome solutions. So the first thing I want to talk about is from a routing and switching standpoint. With NSX 3.0 and the Intel Ethernet 800 series and our latest Xeon scalable processors, we're able to deliver pretty much up to 100 gigabits of throughput performance, which is pretty awesome when you look at this distributed architecture and what we're doing together. The second thing I wanted to talk about is what is it that we're doing around the application delivery side and load balancing. You know, what was really interesting when I was on stage with Amit Pandey, who runs the whole Avi side of the business with VMware, and we were talking about the problem statement of, you know, what a financial institution was sort of seeing, and they were starting to see different times of the year where they had to like load balance into another cloud. And what we did, the collaboration we did in terms of working together to be able to bring together our solutions and be able to get to this, at that time, 1 terabit per second, now we're over 2 terabits per second of linear scalability of load balancing, which has been just really incredible in terms of how do we really support, in this case, the financial institutions' banking needs, depending on what happens during the cycle of the year. And so collectively, working together with the ALB, the Avi load balancing capability here, bringing it together with the Intel technology, what we've specifically been doing together around our Intel Xeon scalable processors, and of course, our Intel Ethernet 800 series has just been phenomenal. So the third thing I wanted to talk about is specifically, what is it that we're doing around security and the firewall capability within NSX. We've been able to bring together a combined solution that delivers 50% more SSL connections with the capabilities of the Intel Xeon Scalable processor and the built-in crypto capability we have in the processor. So when you couple that together with the overall VMware NSX solution, you got inherent security and firewall capabilities that is just a natural extension to what you need for your network and security environment. The fourth thing that I want to talk about is the edge. And what is it that we've been doing together to jointly deliver these awesome solutions for the edge? We've been collaborating really well, got some really great solutions, want to really talk about that, but you know what? We're going to save this for another time. There's just too much to talk about specifically. What is it that we're doing on the edge together and how we're making sure that this is secure from that enterprise edge all the way back into the cloud. So love to talk about that, but that's for a later time. So before I wrap up this section, I actually wanted to talk about the awesome launch we had with our third generation Intel Xeon Scalable processors. So excited to be able to make sure that we're collaborating with VMware to be able to couple the NSX solution with the third generation Xeon Scalable processors. So all the performance numbers that you sort of seen up to now, that was on our last generation processors. Just imagine you take this now, couple this to the Xeon third generation capabilities that we have, the performance numbers that we've been sharing is going to be even that much better. We're seeing in some cases over 40% performance improvement, in some cases even much more when it comes down to crypto kind of applications. So I love what we've been doing together. I love this awesome product that we've been able to deliver into the market, and I'd love to see how we can help you as a customer take advantage of these capabilities together.
VMware and Intel had multiple years in the making. First optimizing compute and storage, and now essentially getting into network and security. And VMware has been expanding the NSX capabilities, while maintaining the same consistency from a single to multiple data centers, and now more importantly, we are extending it to the cloud. And let's not forget that networking is not just connectivity. You need an elastic multi-cloud load balancer, which is part of what we offer with the NSX Advanced Load Balancer, and a service mesh to connect essentially applications at the application level and essentially providing insights and application SLOs. And we are happy to continue the partnership with Intel, essentially reinventing network and security every day and improving the scale and agility of application-centric networking and security capabilities.